I'm riding through Lake County.
Yeah, man.
On a mission. Got to go to Bay Lake Road and scoop me up a chicken. I'm riding through Lake County.
Yeah, man.
On a mission. Got to go to Bay Lake Road and scoop me up a chicken.
The bitch hit me up 3 a.m. in a private message. Told me to scoop her up. When I did, she was twister flexing in the front yard with a flashlight, looking for some shit that she lost last night. When she hopped in the car, I said, where you want to go? She said, take me to the pawn shop, you already know. I said, baby, tell me what it is that you got. She said, I got my daddy's watch and my brother's tackle box. And now we straight cruising, sunglasses on. She digging in my glove box, won't leave shit alone. Then we hit the pawn shop, get about 20 bucks. Then I try to take her someplace that we can fuck. But she said, no, not here at Claremont. Take me back to Bay Lake and you can get what you want. She said, wait here, let me run inside the dope house. But when she went in, she didn't ever come back out.
Dope house in Lake County.
Yeah, man.
On a mission. I'm stuck out here on Bay.
Let's hit the Groveland Motel. But then she said no, she had to go and make a dope sell. She took me out to Center Hill, then took me down to Stucky. Told me if I did this shit, then I would get lucky. Now she's amped up, trying to get the cell on. I look to my right, then she's on the cell phone. Calling up her friends, asking if they wanna chill. I said, I thought you gonna fuck me. Then she smiled and said, I will. Then she took me in the woods, someplace far away. Said this was her homeboy from back in the day. She said, it's okay, you can hang out here. Won't you come on inside, sit down and have a beer? So I'm sitting there drinking and watching her play with these motherfucking speaker wires all night and day. So finally I'm fed up, I go to get my car. Then I see her homeboy drive that bitch out the yard.
I'm walking